inside.
Shit. Vámonos.
Okay.
Ándale.
Policía. Oh, yeah, yeah, there's a giant alligator thing. Yeah, because that's not unnerving at all.
Leoplerodon, Charlie.
Oh, wow, yeah, I don't know what the fuck that is. I have no idea. Well, that's just dumb. Resident Evil 4? No. Come on. Dylan's family. Sharpen that knife if you just hacked and slashed at the motherfucker and still just cut it. Like, what the hell? All it is rope. Fucking rope made out of adamantium or some shit. I'm gonna have to kill that crocodile again. He's got little semen. I hope not. I hope not.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Who's down for Call of Duty?
Who's down for Call of Duty? Anyone? Anyone?
Yeah, but I still play, so, you know. And I'll still play. Go on. And yet I still play. I don't see what the problem here is. Then you should probably just let me do my thing. Are you playing with me? I don't see what you have a fucking complaint about. New female-centric Star Wars series reportedly in development. Looks like a TV show for Disney Plus. It's going to be based off of Mon Mothma. It might be interesting because up until now, Star Wars has been all about Jedi and all that shit. Nobody really knows what. No, you're right. Rogue One wasn't. Until the very end, the most badass fucking scene in the world. Solo could have been a great movie if it had nothing to do with Star Wars. Just a space piratey movie. Without a... the lack of that fucking droid. What, that it didn't delve too deep into the whole, his actual beginnings? Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it goes from him enlisting to him being on the ground because he flunked out of flight school. That's essentially all it is. Mm-hmm. I mean, they eventually went on to it. They eventually were like, oh, yeah, he just didn't listen to orders or anything like that. It's like, okay, so, I mean, that doesn't go into details. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, God. I thought it was okay, and I think. Mm-hmm. Well, like I said, I think it would have been great. Like I said, I didn't think it was that bad. For the right amount of money, anybody will fill in. The original writers. It was the original writers, it wasn't the director. The director, you're thinking of Guardians of the Galaxy 3. YouTube CEO threatens to remove any videos critical of WHO. I would have. I think it would have been great as just a regular-ass space western having nothing to do with Star Wars. The only thing that makes you know that it has something to do with Star Wars is 1, Han Solo, 2, Imperial, 3, Chewbacca, and 4, a brief Darth Maul threatening with a lightsaber through a fucking holocall. Come on, man. Ooh. Throwing shade and bringing back some classics. I like it. Logan, I'm sending you something. I'm sending you and Nick something that I don't want to post publicly in Discord. I'd post that publicly in Discord. Yeah. It's called Bros Before Hoes. Yeah, it's funny. Send it to Manny, too. Sure you do. Probably not. It's kind of shared around, so. Woman arrested in Idaho because she was letting her kids play in the park. Oh my God. Bethesda just broke their own game again. Fallout 76's new NPCs randomly kill players and steal items and weapons from the dead players, and they won't give them back or sell them. You're right. COVID-19. I 100% agree with Logan. Oh my God. Fallout 76. Fallout 76.
Not going to get another term, guaranteed.
Fallout 76 has officially added Chinese communist China skins to all of their items and suits and tents and flags. Dude, it says channel your inner communist with these Fallout 76 skins and camp items. Somebody says, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Hey, Bethesda, you forgot to put an N95 mask on your China skins. What's next? Bats and dogs as food items in the inventory? Oof.
Does it matter? There's already, you can already eat dog.
I'm gonna list Javier as one of my news sources, since he's spent so far all day in Discord just randomly rambling on about like random like tabloid fucking headline.
It's 100% outrage culture that Harvey's going over.
Go to PC
Gamer. People in China play the game too, so they can have their flags. If we can't have American flags, who fucking cares? It's like Twitter outrage. That's all it is.
They're not supposed to be playing the game, though. Outside of the
Chinese
firewall. Does it
matter? People from China who live in the United States that want to have their fucking cultural heritage and to display their flags, same fucking difference. People from Europe, let's say you're from the UK, you like having the UK flag on shit. Same fucking difference. Who cares? It's another country's flag.
Yet everyone gets up in arms when I fly my Tennessee battle flag.
Because I don't care. You do what you want.
I don't fly that.
Who
fucking
cares?
Are you kidding me?
I'm not gonna fly that shit.
You know my post from the other day, Harvey, talking about the Confederate flag? If I actually flew the actual real Confederate flag, I bet you 98% of the people that
wouldn't know what it is,
wouldn't even know what that flag is.
Mm-mm.
They would have no idea. They'd be like, "What is that? Is that like Texas flag? Are you from Texas? You're in Michigan now. You should take that down." Oh yeah, this is not the Texas.
Yeah, people just got so used to seeing the flag they associate most with is the flag of the Army of Northern Virginia, which was General Lee, which is what most people experienced.
Tennessee also used
the same kind of battle flag.
Yep, a lot of the states down there used it because they had a lack of production and resources, so they would just use whoever had like excess flags.
And Lee was like the fucking general, so everybody's like, we want to have the same one as him, because people were afraid to fucking fight Lee in battle. And I think the Tennessee, I think that was part of the Army of Northern Virginia.
It was actually the Tennessee. They had their own. I know that the Tennessee flew it. The armies of North Virginia flew it, and there was another one. I want to say it was. Oh fuck!
It was pretty much the main battle flag used in many places. And the reason why it's just Army of Northern Virginia was the biggest group in the Confederate Army doing most of the fighting. Tennessee, there wasn't as many battles, but yeah, they were still there. If I'm remembering my fucking history correct.
South Carolina flew it all.
You know what you should do? You should fly the battle flag of the Army of New Mexico, Commander. It's just a red flag with a white star in it.
There you go.
Road. kind of a risk.
I'm bored.
As police are chasing couples off of beaches and out of parks in the UK because of coronavirus, the rest of the world aren't having any of it. This cop tries to grab a guy who's pushing a baby stroller along a pathway in a park, and he tries to rip the guy's hand away and tries to push him. So the dude literally fucking shoves the cop so hard he like fucking cop forgets where the hell he is.
I should probably go wash my hands.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Just so everybody's forewarned, Nick Blastergasm Marina is sous-viding some filet mignon right now, and he's going to post some pictures in Danku, and then he's going to sear it.
So he's ruining filet mignon, got it.
Yeah, have you ever had sous-vide fucking steak?
I can go to Google right now and just type in the word charcoal and those images if I want to see them.
Oh, Nick could outcook any of you. I would not even... Nope.
Well, Nick, that's it, Nick. We're about to have a cook-off.
If you ever want a brisket, whew, Jews do make good briskets.
Jesus fucking Christ.
But
pick a date, set an
Nick
event,
would,
we'll
Nick
have
would,
a cook-off.
You know what? You know what, Nick? You are correct. I do agree that Jews are pretty good at grilling.
What?
Oh,
what?
My. He's got a... Logan, I'm just informing you have a 3-minute ban in the AFK channel.
Well, if he moves himself, then he gets a real ban.
Oh, God.
Okay, somebody paid your fucking bail.
No, we didn't. Nick's just a pussy.
Dude, have you ever met a Jewish person? They're fantastic at it. Why'd you move me to a fucking channel?
Well,
oh, come on. I have to deal with fucking Nazoth motherfuckers now.
What?
Oh, we were dead. We thought that was a Holocaust reference.
Dude, if that's where your mind goes, you're fucking...
No. If you ever get a sous vide steak, because you sear it after, it is a big problem. Because you can... It's cooked at a low temperature, but you can ensure it's perfect.
Fucking kidding me? I get hit once and die because some fucking Enzoth looking motherfucker.
Once you go see me, I'm just too crazy to get those.
You gotta get a bathtub full of fucking water to get one big enough to cook a fucking.
Or because you gotta get a fucking bathtub to cook a steak and it.
No, to get for the stupid brisket, man.
Harvey bathes with his steaks.
Well, so Nick did before the Star Wars movie, not the last one, but the one before it, he had all of us over for dinner, and Simple Rocker 2, or whatever. He goes, I cooked this brisket for 16 hours.
Oh, God.
And it was so fucking amazing. I mean, it was so fucking good, dude. It was perfect. Like, sous vide meat is delicious. You have to see it.
It's just a different style. I mean, Logan, you're not really good at grilling, so you might want to try sous vide account.
I know, right?
And, you know, everything Harvey cooks is either gray or brown, so...
We'll just get Harvey some spray paint.
Yeah.
It'll help.
Get him some green spray. I thought his fucking asparagus turned brown. I don't know, here's some green spray paint.
We like he works at Walmart.
Yeah. I just love that. I mean, Harvey's eggs don't look half bad. They do look a little over medium.
It's kind of hard to fuck up eggs.
Because they're good. Told them fuck that I was doing one of them.
I do like over medium eggs, though, Harvey. I was reading. I like my yolk to be not too watery.
Not too, yeah.
Yeah.
If it's too watery, I'm sitting there licking the plate when I'm done.
Yeah, me too, where the dog is.
Yeah.
But I do like
and then
it
if it's like if it's
burger,
I don't want it to be like so fucking like I don't want the yolk to be so done that I can't.
No, yeah, it's like what do they call chalk? It's almost like chalk.
It's like paste. No, it's like
yeah,
paste.
Yeah. Well, he's trying to get it to the coloration that he likes. But yeah, just bread.
I yellow. Do like it over easy egg like though in a burger. So when you squeeze the bread and it all drips over everything, that's the best.
Talk to John about that. Everywhere he goes, he has to get one.
Maybe a fried egg.
But yeah,
that's
he's
a food.
Not
she's
lying.
So tired. She would nap a fucking time. I tried so many times.
She'll nap now.
She's gonna pass out.
And you'll be up at 4:00.
Probably about 6:30.
I was up at 5 this morning.
Shut up.
I've been up since fucking 5, 6, 7.
And Zan.
What?
Karina, you commented on what I posted. Oh, a lot of people did.
Oh, I didn't even... I'm not even getting into this.
Kukonar? Oh, he's a firefighter. He's EMT certified.
Okay.
Why do I have to delete this poster with their hybrid? Communal?
Oh, whoa!
What?
Yes.
I fucking responded to you twice, motherfucker!
That's
I said, what,
20?
God damn!
You're supposed to say, hello, Jake, it is so nice to
God
see
goddamn
you.
Goddamn Kelly Rice. Yeah. Oh, should I just delete that?
Jesus Christ, we have until the middle of May. I already told you, really, if we're allowed to, yeah.
Your mom sounds a little bit scared about it, but she is old.
Oh,
by the way, John Rector is talking
to us. Oh, that's fine. Is he okay?
Yeah. Somebody,
what
is somebody ran into, like,
Jesus.
Hey, when did John start dating my ex? Okay, that was a communal discussion. I won't delete it. I just don't want to call anybody again.
Logan, which ex?
John posted something on Facebook from all fucking thrilled and pouty about how he just wants someone to love him and you know.
Who?
Fucking one of them. One of you dicks, brother. Is he the big brother? The big boy?
The younger brother.
Like the, hold on a second. Can we...
Oh, goddamn.
I want to see who posted it.
What the hell? What the actual shit?
Heard about it.
What the hell?
He only wants to talk to Jake.
Yeah.
something about Jake's brother.
And it's because Logan, if it's one of Logan's exes, it's a lie.
John, what's his last name?
Two heads.
I think he's blocked on social media. Or like. I don't know. Reboot.
Got 3,000 pains in the ass.
Hi.
No.
It is what it is, you know. I don't know.
I was just gonna be like, dude, run away.
I'm not getting in between their shit.
Oh, I think I know even which one you're even talking about without even having to mention a thing. The one from, Grand Rapids or something like that, probably.
Yeah, sure.
Or the Matawan one.
Matawan? Who'd I ever date that lived in Matawan?
The firefighter.
No, she's married, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've obtained an object
one?
That resembles
yeah.
a cult group's insignia.
Yeah, she's married to some like
wonderful
fucking
Leon.
Hickbilly
Head back
dude.
To the church. Oof. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
And she got
priority.
Fat as
Oof.
Fuck. She got
Oof.
Stupid fat.
We all get fat, dude.
Bro, no,
no,
you don't.
No, there's a difference. She was nowhere near
I'm
it.
Fat, motherfucker. There's a difference.
She was nowhere
she
near
to,
it.
She used
though.
To be a
yeah.
Like just before I dated her, she did modeling shit. Now she married some fucking hickbilly fucking if Realtree comes out with like a new shoe or some shit, he'll probably buy it. And she's married to that guy. No, this is the one that lives in Decatur. Well, she lived in Decatur. Yeah. She had a house in Pawpaw.
I don't know her.
Oh, Taya or Tia or Tegan, whatever the hell?
Yeah.
Oh God, good luck.
I told Jake
run.
To tell John to run away.
Yeah.
I don't really care. That's up to him. That's up to him and her, man.
Hey, man, you gotta look out for your brother, though, you know?
Well, I already told her. If you guys decide to do anything...
Am I poisoned?
You fuck with my brother like that, dude, you're not gonna be allowed around anybody anymore.
Yeah.
Even my wife.
Dude, you and your brother are Eskimo bros now.
Oh, God.
That's not true at all, bro. And we've been Eskimo bros. You forget we're brothers.
Oh, God.
I think the only person I never fucked anybody with is Justin.
That's
you don't know that, though, because for as fat as he is, he pulls a lot of ass. You don't know.
Justin is pretty, dude. I will give, and even Corey Gray here can admit.
Got a selection of good. What are you buying?
Is he sitting right next to you?
Is that old? Thank you.
I would give him. I do. I bet money he could probably.
What are you buying?
Oof.
And that's not a fucking joke.
Are we talking at my prime?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Justin is pretty good.
Okay, no, he pulls chicks and they pay for his whole life. He's my brother Justin has never had a job in his
Jesus
life.
Jesus Christ.
That is so true.
So has he got a fucking dick like a walrus?
Yeah, it's 13 inches, dude.
You know a walrus penis is half the size of its body, right?
half the size of Justin's body, we'd have like an elephant, baby elephant.
All right, I think I got a boss battle coming on, so prepare for me to curse repeatedly and excessively.
That's fine. Oh, I can smell it, yeah.
You smell my boss battle?
Yeah. You're probably gonna lose.
Oh, I know I am. This is my first time playing the game, and it's an old school, it's one of the old school Resident Evil movement types. So it's got like fucking tank controls.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's Resident Evil 4, I'm sure you played it.
Yeah.
I've never played it before. I've never played it before. I'm playing it right now, I'm just saying I've never played Resident Evil 4 before. Oh, I'm fighting the El Gigante.
Really? Any good?
Looks like Jake. When he doesn't have any chew.
Rapido! Rapido!
Hello?
Oh, holy shit, it's a fucking cave troll. Now how in the dick am I gonna kill that? Oh, yeah, okay. This thing literally looks like a cave troll from the freaking Moria scene.
Whole bunch of people for me.
Oh, that's kind of rough. Is that? Time to run.
God, I just thought of something. Does John like chubby chicks? Because the one chick that he was with before was way hotter than Taya is. And
John, he dumped. Alright, so he didn't dump her.
Oh, really?
So are you talking about, what's her name?
But, she didn't want a relationship, and John wanted a relationship. She literally just wanted somebody to come over and fuck her. Fuck.
Oh, okay.
And John wanted to be a relationship, and he's like, I can't do this if we can't be in a relationship together. He's like, well, alright, bye.
Damn.
Okay, yeah, I can see that.
No. But, so,
what the hell was their damn name before? Jasmine, Sabrina, some kind of damn jewel.
What? Who are you talking about, Harvey?
The one with the Eva?
His wife?
Yeah.
John's wife, Eve?
Yeah. I couldn't remember if that was her fucking name or not. I don't fucking pay attention to this shit.
Yeah, John's wife was Eve.
Well, that's about all my input on the situation.
No, John was hanging out with this girl named Brooke for a while, just, and that's all she wanted to do was smash. But she looked real familiar. I thought, you know.
I need to get some new control freaks, because this sucks.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick, you're not dead.
Why would I be dead? I just was cleaning my vacuum up.
She lived right over off Millwood.
Got a selection of good things on set. What are you buying?
Millwood?
No, the Millwood, like kind of Millwood area.
Is that
over by almost by you? I mean, pretty close to you, actually.
Let's say he's in the Millwood neighborhood, like that.
Let's say I'm in the Millwood area. You're fucking retarded.
Yeah, so I thought. But don't you live on like Canterbury or some shit?
No, close though. But yeah, I get what you're saying.
Thank you.
Yeah,
what are
right
you buying?
Oh.
Your girlfriend?
No, my brother was messing around with.
I'm just fucking with him.
Trying to smash.
Nice, good for
him. No. She left him because all she wanted to do was smash, and he wanted a relationship, so she left him.
Oh. Well, good. That's a godsend. At least you told him.
He tried to tell us that he was leaving her though because she wouldn't give up.
Wait.
She wouldn't give up what?
Smoking.
Smoking.
Oh, yeah, that's you don't want to be with. Oh, that's gross. I could
she
never
didn't
do
want to give up smoking
smokes.
Coal either.
Wait, what?
Still let her suck your dick?
Nope. Smoking is disgusting.
No, but yeah, when I was trying to point out what, like, she was. She
Which
was
is more disgusting, was, putting a dick in your mouth or a cigarette, Nick?
She was pretty good looking.
I would never be with a girl that smokes cigarettes.
It's kind of funny to me how he goes from someone that's actually pretty decent looking to fucking.
Tia.
To fucking Tia.
Yeah, Tia. Oh, dude, she had a fucking weird ass name, anyways. Can't fucking. Whatever happened to good old names like Bridget and Holly and Brooke? Like, them all some good old American names, I'll tell you what.
she's definitely gonna cheat on John, though. If they actually become a thing, she'll never.
Didn't she cheat on you, Logan?
No, she cheated with me against her husband.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Wait. You hooked up with a chick that had a
husband? No fucking love child.
He didn't know. I didn't know she was fucking married at the time. Oh shit, dogs!
No, she wasn't married. She was.
Oh my god, those look so fucking. Holy shit, those look scary as fuck!
That's not true, she was.
Oh
married.
My god!
She was 100% married. Are you kidding me? Crap, bro. Yes, she was, Jake. Yes, she was. She was married, bro. Don't defend her. She was
She
went home that night to her husband. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Are you talking about my bachelor party?
No!
Damn, Logan gave a dude sloppy seconds.
Oh!
Logan cucked the guy!
Get out of here, Logan.
It's like Guilfoyle put a hole in a wall. Brick, where'd you get that grenade? Logan, cut the guy.
Brick killed a guy.
Brick, where'd you get that grenade? I have no idea. Dude, those fucking wolves or the dogs or whatever the hell they are have tentacle things sticking out of their back like fucking N'Zoth shit. And their jaws are like super stretched out like some weird Joker style shit. Those dogs looked so creepy and scary. I almost don't want to continue. I can't handle super creepy shit like that.
Look, their butthole.
Dude, no.
For that ass?
What?
Those dogs scare me. Like, I'm legitimately... I'm legitimately creeped out by the
way. Maybe you should call John and tell him.
No, dude, that's his. That's his thing, dude.
That's what I said.
Like, hey, John,
he can do whatever he wants,
you know,
man.
Huh?
Yeah, but that's not my place to say that shit. You know, you're his brother. You gotta protect him, bro.
Is that emotionally fucking crippling? I mean, maybe he shouldn't be alive.
No, what you do is you gotta smash for him, and tell him what it's.
Jake
like.
Already smashed Taya.
That is not true at all.
He says he didn't, but we all know he did.
Oh wow!
You're the only one that assumes that I did.
Dude, I'm just fucking with you, man. God damn it!
No, you're not. You really think I did?
No, I've been fucking with you for years.
You've been fucking Jake for
you
years.
You ain't the only
too.
One that can fuck with people, Jake.
No, even
dude, Harvey, I've been fucking with him for years because every time I say that, he gets all worked up.
I'm not worked up.
You just said, however!
If I did, I'd definitely tell you.
Oh, God. If you did, I would just say, you know what, Jake? It's okay. We all make mistakes.
We all made that mistake.
I knew it was a mistake for me when I was over at her house, like back when we were dating, and. She was living with her mom, and then Aaron's rental came in to deliver a bed. I was like, oh my god, she's a fucking Rent-A-Center customer.
Her mom is.
Yeah.
Her mom's kind of gross, bro.
Yeah, dude, she's got like that lazy eye and shit.
Yeah, but you
can't ever tell you which way she's looking at you.
Especially if you're hitting it from behind.
Wait, what? Gross. Yeah.
Nope. Nothing's happening.
I don't know, dude, man. If they find happiness, you know, I'm happy. Lord knows Ty has been from guy to guy trying to find somebody.
Getting that dick.
She's mainly the one that fucks it up, though.
Getting that herp.
The herp alert.
It's down there on the right.
Sipping perp with the herp.
Oh, I gotta complete 4 dungeons. Ash, Iolothi, treasure.
Okay, so that's that one.
Sipping that herp.
Sipping that motherfucker perp.
Almost.
Give me back the filet-o-fish.
Give me that fish.
Hey, Jake.
No.
Why did she leave the one guy that she was married to? He seemed like a straight shooter. He was in the Navy and everything. Oh my God! Wait, did he turn gay?
Oof.
He probably deployed.
Oh shit! John is Jody.
She would be a dependent.
John is Jody.
She would be a dependipotamus. I can't fucking talk.
A dependipotamus.
Yeah, she's
can't
a
think of words.
Hippopotamus.
Speak. Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus.
Jake, do you know why she left that one Navy guy?
I deployed.
Oh, I don't remember. She ended up hooking up with somebody else, though. Some dude named Storm.
This game has ridiculous boob physics. Why?
Don't come!
Who the fuck names are Jake? You heard what I said.
No!
That's some weird fucking trailer park shit.
Calm down.
Yeah.
Everything's gonna be just fine.
Well, my name's Leon.
I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
Yeah,
I knew a chick named Stormy once.
Father?
That's right.
Yeah, and she was bad news. Here.
Now come with me.
Oh yeah, same here. I knew a chick named. She was.
I met her at a hookah bar.
I think Harvey knows Stormy.
It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon.
Like 1 year, 2 years older than we were. You talking about Village Apartments?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apartments and Stormy sound like they go together.
Pretty much.
Strip clubs and Stormy sound like they go.
We're
together.
Terrible people.
Yeah, no, they do.
Leon can press R1 to make
hey,
Ashley
Nick, you
wait or follow.
I am raiding tonight. I'm sorry. I'm raiding here shortly, and I'm about to eat dinner in about 7 minutes.
You fuck flag.
Yeah.
I dropped Corey's bitch ass off downtown Bangor. He's gonna go to the weed shop, buy a pre-roll, and smoke it.
Oh, God, I have to freaking... I have
turn
to
the frogs
give,
gay.
I have to give this fucking NPC that follows me around health items now, and not only myself. So basically, I've never beaten this game.
I need to go kill the world boss at some point.
Shoot the enemy. Don't shoot Ashley. If Ashley in game over. If Leon fails his mission, if Ashley is either killed or carried away by the enemy. So basically, don't shoot the girl. Got it. Cat, get off me. Get off me, cat.
Where the fuck?
What would Brian Boitano do if he was here today?
You're crazy, kitty.
Probably kick an ass or two.
That's what Brian Boitano do. Brian Boitano was in the Olympics, skating
for the gold.
I'll be back in a minute.
He did 2 sow cows and a triple, all while wearing a blindfold.
I still want to know how they thought of that. Like, Brian Boitano must have been a big deal in the 90s.
As far as, like, ice skating? 90s was definitely Mark Hamill, Christy Yamaguchi.
Oh, yeah, I remember that guy that did the backflip at the end of his routine. That was a big deal.
There was another big skater, too, back in the 90s. Mark Hamill, Christy Yamaguchi.
I wonder if that Yamaguchi chick's hot still.
I had the balls to let Krishkov dance.
There was another one. I can't think of the name.
I gave that Loch Ness Monster $3.50. I gave him $1. She gave him $1.
I'll take the girl. Who are you? If you must
know. Oh, Tara Lipinski.
My name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine
and
religious.
It wasn't Mark Hamill, my bad. It's Scott Hamill.
What do you want?
Scott
to
Hamill.
Demonstrate
right.
to
Mark
the
Hamill's
whole
Goddamn
world our
astounding power,
of course.
And the Joker.
No longer
there's
will
Brian
the United
Boitano.
States think they can police the world
you,
forever.
Did you Google, like, famous
so,
ice skaters 90s?
We sure did. You know what's funny is back then, it amazes
in
me
order
that,
to
like,
give her our power.
Back then, like, all those were, like, household names. Everyone was aware of them, but nobody knows a figure skater. Like,
dude, if I go to, like, a ninth grade class or a freshman year class and go, yeah, Scott Hamilton, they're gonna go, what?
Leon,
you guys haven't even
I think
lived.
They shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
So you've seen Scott Hamilton nail
a
backflip.
We just planted her a little gift.
Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her
Scott Hamilton, Chris G. Yamaguchi. Oh, Michelle Kwan.
But before that,
Tara
I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation.
Believe it or not,
it takes quite a lot of money.
She wasn't back then.
To keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Dude, no, Zerk is the pee judge. Jesus fucking Christ. Help. It just means that you're again. I was literally just repeating what I know Nick was gonna say.
Camasaurus.
Brown rice, you fucking racist, dude. I'm streaming. So Logan, you can go ahead and do that. Oh, so was she. She's with a different, hopefully he's not allergic. Hopefully he's not allergic like you are. I just did. Yeah, absolutely sold it at that point. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. No, she is not wrong at all. Fuck that place. Fuck everything about that area. That's where the X train. Train hangs out. Motherfucking X train. Fucking X train. It's still out there, man. No, I'd be banned like instantly. Motherfucking Red Nine.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying?
This is the strongest gun in the game.
Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
Oh, no, I just sold fucking ammo. Because I went into the other menu and I wasn't paying attention. Son of a bitch.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
probably have either all the things or yeah, that's what it is. All the things tells you literally everything to find: pets, mounts, items, gear, transmogs, if something's obtainable or not unobtainable anymore, all that good shit. So I got the red knight. Are you fucking serious? Wait, did I just knife her? So I can knife her? Oh god, that's gonna make things so much worse. That's so bad. Oh, yeah. Say swears. Yeah, just be real to myself. Hey, Manny, remember how Nick said that he didn't have time to, like, you know, make money and shit like that in WoW? Like, to sell portals and stuff like that. Remember when he said he didn't have time to do that, but he has time to play Lotro? You remember that, Manny? Nick just... Nick's like, that's too much work. L'altro.
Shadow of Hope, if you're still there. Yes, I do. YouTube crashed, and I wasn't able to actually see it. Still says I'm online. What? Yeah. Kinda. Could be worse. It could be an actual outage and they're not actually paying attention to it.
Maybe they're investigating why it's going so damn slow.
Selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Really?
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Thank you.
a selection of good. What are you buying? Is that? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime. Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? What are you buying? Come back anytime. got some rare things. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? a selection of good things. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? Come back, then. Daytime. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? What are you selling? Is that all straight? Thank you.
need you.
Wait. Follow me. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all strength? That come back anytime.